I discovered later that I was described as the loneliest man ever in the universe or something, which really is a lot of baloney. I mean, I had mission control yakking in my ear half the time.
Columbia, Houston, how did it go, over?
Listen, baby, everything's going just swimmingly. Beautiful.
I rather enjoyed it. I certainly was aware of the fact that I was by myself, particularly when I was over on the backside of the moon. I remember thinking, God, you look over there and there's 3 billion people plus two somewhere down there. And then over here, there's one plus God only knows what. I felt that strongly, but I didn't feel it as loneliness. I certainly didn't feel it as fear. I felt it as awareness, almost a feeling of exaltation. I liked it. It was a good feeling. Everything was going well with the command module. I had my happy little home and I had the bright lights on. Everything was fine. I enjoyed that time.